This is Gamescast here. It's another episode of BeamNG Drive. Let me get that UI app out of here. I tried to do something, didn't work out well. But we are going to be messing with all of the new vehicles. I already showed you guys them. We're just going to try and make them go faster, more indestructible, just better. This one right here, I just want to see it just go down and make it. So, I'm going to give it a little bit of hope and faith. Just to make it go fast right out of the gate. Boom. Yep, the wheel's coming off. Aw, shit. It can still make it. I have faith in it. It can still make it. I think. Okay, it still has front wheel drive. That's good. Oh, no. 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 Come on, you can make it. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna call that done, so I already know that will not make it down. Just straight up. That there's probably no way in hell that thing will make it down, but I know that this one will. So this one is basically same exact car, but I'm just gonna say screw it. Make this one, of course, faster on purpose. And should be good. Ooh. Oh god, no. Okay, well, it made it. So that, I wasn't expecting this one to make it, to be honest, but this next one, I'm just gonna drive it down there and see what happens. Just the way it is, I think I'll make it because the hot tub. Okay, so this is a hot tub car. Why am I calling it? Throw a hot tub on a, throw a bathtub on a car. Okay, this engine's definitely gonna blow. So close. Come on, you can still make it. You can still make it. Come on. Damn it. It almost, you know, I'm just gonna count as making it. It made it. And I already know the answer to this next one. It's gonna make it. 100%. Maybe a drink. It's not gonna slide that far. Well, that one made it about halfway down before it just decided to, hey, I'm gonna crash. This one, gonna have to do a little bit of tricks to it. I already know the engine's probably gonna blow immediately, but let me just modify it slightly. Means heavy duty. What else? Stage one. And racing. The whole flywheel and crank with it. What's gonna make it? Who would do this? Hold up, let's look at this car. Why? Okay, that I wanna do in real life, to be honest, but it actually, they literally took a supercar that was wrecked built into this. Actually, I'd like to see someone do that. If there's a video on YouTube of someone doing that to an actual, like, Ferrari or something, please post in the comments. I'd like to see it. And now, finally, I would do one of these two, but they're basically the same, so I'm just gonna do the one that is amazing, in my opinion. Just driving down this hill, no big deal. In a van on fucking 33-inch tires, like, damn. Who would do this? Like, why would you put 33-inch tires on a van? Oh no. going on to another map. Come on, is it gonna keep on rolling? Yes. Oh. Ah. Final send off. After this, I'm calling it. Kind of like the way BeamNG Drive is becoming, it's becoming a very proper game. Like when it first started, it was okay back in 2012, 2013. Like sure, the graphics were a little bit better in GTA 5, but it was okay. Kind of crappy, just really good crash physics. That was basically it. Now it's like, wow, oh shit. Damn. This van is toast. But this is, once again, this is Gamescast. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. I'll see you next time.